our slogan is Future Focus Tree Care because we care about trees and the trees we're working with and the customers. And so we try to find the balance between proper tree care and then also the customer's expectations and goals in terms of what they want their tree to look like and what they want to achieve. We like to try to find those balances between those two worlds.
There can be a bit of an art form. Some trees, they're a little more ornamental and decorative. You can kind of sculpt things. And then there's also bigger trees where rather than just remove everything that's low to get your clearances, we try and keep things as balanced and as symmetrical throughout the tree.
You're always trying to work with what is available. I mean, a lot of times in an urban setting, you're having to work around other things, obstacles that determine the way the tree is going to be pruned. My favorite thing is when you have a customer who's really into what you're doing, and they care about the tree as much as you care about the tree.
You know, kind of a tree maintenance sort of a situation where people are looking to maintain their trees in a reoccurring fashion. You know, maybe every 5 to 10 years we come out and we work with them on and keeping their trees in good, healthy condition.
A good time to consider removal is when your tree's sort of outliving its lifespan. And sometimes there's just a tree in the wrong spot. You know, it was volunteered on a fence line. A lot of times those trees probably should have been cut down when there were saplings, but now, you know, it's the proper time to get rid of those too. It's always situational. Not every tree was planted in the right spot. Not every tree is a healthy tree. There's going to be situations where you might just have to decide it's time to let that tree go.